Welcome to my channel where I cook with my broken English, but the food tastes amazing. So today I will be making you a delicious carne de cerdo guisada, which is stewed pork meat. Delicious, delicious. Spanish style, Dominican style. Let's do this recipe together. And if you haven't subscribed to my channel, please subscribe. Help me out. God bless. Welcome to my channel. I have already decided that I'm gonna give it a try to see how you guys feel about me cooking and explaining what I'm cooking. If you have followed me in the past in this channel, you know that I never speak on my video. But my kids were like, Mom, you know, it helped people to listen. So I will try. I do not like to be recorded, and I do not like my voice. And I definitely do not like my English. So I speak English with a very heavy Dominican accent. I was not born in America, so English is not my first language. And I really don't like to speak in English, especially in public. But I think you guys deserve to understand what I'm seasoning, what I'm cooking, and me personally, I'd rather hear somebody explaining something to me than be reading. So I'm trying to consider you guys. And if the English is too bad, you let me know and I go back to just cooking in silence. This meat I have already previously seasoning a couple of days ago. My English is not that good. I confused the present and the past. That's one of my number one problems. Anyway, it was seasoned in the refrigerator. And initially I was gonna make it fry, but I don't like frying too much. So I'm going to make a guisado. And guisado is basically you use the sugar to add that little dark color. And then you add water and you let it cook. And you continue adding a little bit of water until you let it cook and you put all of the spice. I'm gonna show you how it's done. We're gonna make carne de cerdo guisada, which is pork stew, all right? I don't know if you call it stew in English, but in Espanol, we call it carne de cerdo guisada. To start, I'm going to use a little bit of olive oil. So now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna add some brown sugar. And we're gonna wait until the brown sugar turns dark brown. And then we're gonna add, not too dark. And when you see the sugar turn like that, now you can just add the meat. Make sure that it's incorporated to all the meat. One thing that I like to do when I'm cooking and I'm doing this, sometimes I add it while the sugar is caramelizing, but I forgot. I'm gonna try to do it now to see if it still do the same effect. I like to add a little bit of achiote powder. Achiote powder really goes really well with pork, in my opinion. And we're gonna let it cook a little bit here before we can add water in the fish. Okay, and this is what happened. And you leave it there after you put it in the sugar. Thank you. because of course I cannot have them in America.